From Johannesburg, South Africa, we fly to Hoedspruit, which is on the west side of Kruger National Park. We are heading for Chipungu in Thornybush Private Game Reserve. The advantage of going to a private game reserve is that the vehicles can go into the brush. They do not have to stay on the roads as you would have to in a national park.
Please keep an eye out for the branches. A lot of them have thorns on them, so please don't grab onto them, right?
This lion breeding project has a baby white lion.
helicopter. They roll it, they make, this is the male. He takes a small fine grasses of dung and he makes it in a little ball and he rolls it in the sand. So make,
so they like to stay in big herds, but because we don't have so many open plains here, we've got a thick bush, you don't find them staying in big herds on there. And they like hanging around the airstrip because it's nice and open so they can see the predators.